Hey, what's up guys? Raza here. So for another video, we're gonna get straight into this one. Let's go. We've got Untamed to start with. I'm loving this new little idea I'm testing out. Way of the Pixie, this creature gains reap, gain one. The Fittest, give each friendly creature a power counter. Molly Mock, play, destroy an artifact. Keyforge, destroyed forge a key at current cost. In fighting, play each creature deals damage equal to its power to its right neighbor. Deepwater Gruin, play reap. If the tide is low, your opponent gains one. Old Paddy, reap, discard the bottom card of your deck or the bottom three cards instead. If the tide is high, play each creature discarded this way one at a time. Mushroom Man gets plus three powers for each unforged key you have. It's very useful early on. Beach Day, play return a creature to its owner's hand. If the tide is high, gain one. So Embermancy, let's not seen this one, it's uncommon. Might have just forgot. Remove up to three plus one power counters from a creature, gain one amber. Each power counter removed this way. Okay, that's cool. That's four ambers, man. Damn. It's an uncommon too. Wow. Ooh, not seen this card before. So this is new artifact. Exhaust one or more friendly untamed creature. If you do, give the Misty three plus one power counters for each creature exhausted this way. And move it anywhere in your battle line. Creature with zero power. Ooh, what's this? Let me just read. Exhaust one or more friendly untamed. If you do, give Misty three plus one power counter for each creature exhausted this way and move it anywhere in your... So it creates a token and then gives it power according to how many creatures you've exhausted. So that's pretty cool. And obviously it would work with Ambermancy, so that's a nice combo. I wonder if the creature would die if you take it straight off. Ooh, we got a Maverick, old Bruno. It actually looks really cool. Wow. Elusive, play capture three. Seeker Needle, deal one to a creature. If this damage destroys that creature, gain one. Sea Urchin, play capture one. If the tide is high, steal one instead. So we got two of those. Mug, move one amber from a creature to your pool. Deal two to that creature. Loot or pillage. Choose one, steal one. A friendly creature captures three. Nice, more capturing. Francis the Economist. Skirmish five, each player gains one. Old Bruno, elusive. Play, capture three. Monty Bank. Player, you may exalt Monty Bank up to two times. Action, steal one for each amber on Monty Bank. Two of those. Nice. I'm liking this. Some good amber control. Borrow, take control of an enemy artifact while under your control. I'm just still reading Monty Bank. Diagnose Spy Master, elusive, Omni, choose a friendly creature. You may use that creature this turn. Captain Nobeard, each of the Captain Nobeard's neighbors gain taunt, reap, capture one. Theory or Conjecture, play, choose one, archive up to two cards from your deck. Play the top card of your deck. Talmadge Steelheart, give Talmadge Steelheart plus one power counter for each card you have played this turn. Nice, we got two of those. Pious Suwerin, reap. If the tide is high, draw three cards. I like this. Infomorph, nice, so we should get some. Hydro Cataloger, after a player raises the tide, they archive the top card of the deck. Bilge Warden, play reap. If the tide is high, your opponent raises the tide, otherwise you raise the tide. Data Forge, you may forge a key at plus three. Current cost reduced by one for each card in your hand. Bouncing death quirk, nice. This is the second one. If you haven't seen the other video, go check that out. Destroy an enemy creature or friendly creature. You may repeat this effect as many times as you like, as long as it's possible to repeat the entire effect. Nice. Binding Moray, always a good one. After you raise the tide, ready Binding Moray. After your opponent raises the tide, exhaust Nuri Moray. Reap, archive a card. Oh, Zinix Gnax, our leader, is in the center of your battle line. Refill your hand to do additional cards during your draw step. Nice, love that. A reap, draw card. Nice, some more thing you want. So that's nice. Some Mamba control thing you want, some board wipe. It's a good bit of everything. Let's get thing you want. So thanks for watching, guys. So this is from another starter set. So another deck after this. Keep watching. More stuff coming up. Like, follow, subscribe. Like I said, I've got a ton of decks I want to give away to you guys. So please help me out.